spooky thunderstorm in Ark. Yeah, this is why the Jerboa is coming handy. And so does night vision. But where'd it go? Okay, he's still on my shoulder. Yeah, I give him a metal helmet. The furry friend. We got this, man. Dude, the thunderstorm don't got nothing on us, huh, bud? It shut off all my electric generators. All power shut off. That bell in there to run. It's going to turn on thunderstorms. So yeah, it looks like when a thunderstorm hits, electric generators and the tech generators don't operate. At least the tech, because this is a tech generator. It's not going. It's just power off where I can't power these either. Teleporter probably, yeah. The electric generator. Tech generator's not operating.
Shoot this gun. Got this grenade. Yeah, I can't even work. Can't even work a grenade. What the hell? Well, at least my supersonic punched over it. Let's go around and check this thunderstorm map. Usually say it's a bad time to fly. During a thunderstorm. I don't miss it. It is over. The storm has passed. shot. Come on, Titan Boa. That's how you punch a snake. Bitch, please. Feed you to my items. There you go. Well, that's one way of feeding it to my dragon. Down, boy. Right on the hand. That's how you feed a dragon. Land. Told you to land. There we go. First I'll take your oil. Now I'll drag you. I think my T-Rex is hungry. Really? You greedy? Why are you all coming over here? Uh-huh. and run. Hydro, why are you so sleepy? Here, I wonder if I can teleport now. Come here. I dropped his body. I think I might have dropped his body. I thought Joby had a body out here. I'm gonna take his body inside. Yep, there it is. Sums up about how long you play this game, you're just visiting. There we go. That's how you spin them around. And then release. Aww, that's a throw one. Alright. Round and around and around. Release. Can't give him a tech helmet. That sucks speed. See here. Alright, turn this one into a prison, because that there is going to be my tech base. Well, hope you all thought everything was cool, and then I really thought that thunderstorm was pretty awesome. Well, see y'all next time.